And for spacing, what they're going to do is put in just a standard loop. And again, most unusually, you just see that it goes into that loop, then the tail, and this will happen on all sorts of helicopters, is actually trying to push the entire machine off to one side. Now a much more comfortable position, the crew putting a big boot forward, pedal in there for a classic pedal turn.
One of the reasons the stuttering
is that the crew have actually got to disconnect the automatic flight control system, and that makes the inputs actually very heavy.
Double for you, do you want that?
Okay, here's your first opportunity for an excellent photo call for this particular display. This is the traffic maneuver. Right now the crew working very hard to ensure the aircraft is safe. Most people get the speed of speed. Stand by. On the air course. Here it is. Don't break it.